All right, thank you. New at noon, police have arrested a teenager in the shooting death of 14-year-old Calub Ellis from last year. Toledo police say they arrested the 14-year-old suspect on Friday and have charged him with murder. WTOL 11 will not name the suspect since he is a minor. Ellis was shot and killed in West Toledo back in September. No word when the suspect will make his first appearance in juvenile court.